Hello everybody, it's me, I'm Friendly Porcupine, and today we got some more knockoff news. You guys remember that super duper cool Desert Domes that the knockoffs have done, right? Well yeah, now we have actual photos, thanks to Virtual Ferocity, cause he was the one who brought to my attention to check out Reassure's Weibo, and behold, I found super cool images of what the Desert Dome actually looks like. Unfortunately they weren't the super highest quality, but it will do for right now. Wow! So yeah, the knockoffs have done an incredible job on the desert speckled color. It's basically gotten to a point where it's very hard to distinguish between real Mega Bloks and not real Mega Bloks knockoffs. Well, as in terms for the brick aesthetics, cause you see, they had those nice desert speckled pieces right in there, so that's really nice. The Terrant right here, I mean, it's okay. The original one did the Terrant much better. Also another thing, where did the drone go? Remember how this set came with a little drone? Yeah, where did that go? Why is it not included? I'm not entirely sure why it's not included, but hey, at least you get two extra figures, so I guess you can say they replaced the drone for two extra figures. So you get five figures in this pack. However, there are a few changes the knockoffs have done from the original one, but as in terms of this, as for the general design, I'd say they basically knocked it off like 90 to 95% of the original, except they added the little computer interior part right here, which I think is nice. I mean, you also get a nice chair. They added a little fence piece right there that also operates as a door. You get the green care package instead of the silver one that you used to get. Here's the next image we see right here. You can see how that basically works as a nice door. It's nice because, like, finally there's a way to actually block that hole, so it can actually be a functional base, so very glad they incorporated that. Still, they didn't mess up, hopefully the closing and opening parts, but you can see right here, there's two distinct lines on the open and closing pieces right there. So I don't think they were able to pull off the right exact speck or color to it, not exactly sure, maybe I'll see it from the other end. And then we have this hooded figure right there, so yeah, it's nice, he has a little hood. What's also nice is they didn't mess up the boots, where they make the boots one separate color and the pants another separate color, which got so annoying. So glad you guys didn't do that, cause now I can actually paint the boots. However, as for the colors for the figures, they look pretty generic. They're not super unique colors. I wish they were able to incorporate this super cool desert speckle right into the figure's color. That would have been way much better. However, it's very nice that they actually put in glove molds for the figures, and leg strap is attached upside down. Silly knockoffs, but hey, at least we get a care package, so it's very nice that knockoffs can actually make that modern Call of Duty style care package instead of just making that World War II style of care package. Please, knockoffs, you need to incorporate that care package a lot more into your sets. Like, wow, if you guys could even release like a care package set, like 20 care packages in different colors. Mwah! I would buy that again and again and again. You would start making that dough, make start making that money, like, I would instantly buy that. Moving on, basically for this knockoff, it's very close to the original. So if you do not want to pay insanely high scalper prices and you just want to get this set, you can just get this knockoff, which will probably be a lot cheaper. Unfortunately, I do not know how much it's going to retail for, and unfortunately, it is still not available, but hey, at least they haven't forgotten about it. Moving on, here's another image. So they use that Hudson head mold right there, which is a very nice head mold, I like it a lot. You also get the backpack right there, some sandbaggies. Moving on to next image right here, here shows what's the inside. You also get this figure right here with a head. You also get, of course, that nice pillar that adds a support structure. You also get this computer area with a desk. They don't have any prints, not sure if this is still a beta. I don't think this is entirely a beta, but maybe they'll add on prints to the computer. If not, it's okay, they don't really need to. However, I really do like it how they include that chair piece over there. I only wish for this set, since they were going to knock it off, I only wish they had it in maybe more pieces. Would have been great if they came with that drone right there, cause from the original one, I still think as a set, the original one does better. Oh yeah, and I almost forgot, it's kind of hard to see the vest, but you can kind of see that the vest has a little slot for like a flag to be put in. So that's very nice that they're using that newer mold. And remember, this is Reassure, not X-Blocks, so I don't know if they're knocking off X-Blocks' mold, or maybe they're working together. Interesting. Moving on next, another image showing you much more clearly what the back of the vest looks like, and I say, it doesn't look that bad. I'm not exactly sure if the belt piece right here has a little bit more detail or not. I also would have preferred if the leg straps were cool, interesting colors as well. This kind of gray generic colors, it's generic. It's the most plainest color that you can get. Here's another better image, but unfortunately it's not the right vest I was looking for, but it's also nice to get that vest right there. As for the sandbaggies, yes, of course, they give you sandbaggies. I only wish they gave you more sandbaggies. You can never have enough sandbaggies. I also wish Knuckles would just release a set with maybe like 50 sandbaggies a set. Oh, that would be epic. And you get them in different colors, and which color you want to pick. That right there would be the best. You also get that barrel right there in the back. Not entirely sure how this piece rotates everything. If it still functions the exact same way as the original one. These pieces right here, of course, you can see that fence piece right there. It's also a very unique piece, and it's one of the reasons why I also stocked up on the original one of the set. I really like those overhang rail guard pieces. You know, that thingy right there. Here's another image showing more outside. Right here, they stacked all of that up. Of course, the flag right there. Plastic, you don't actually get the cloth material, which would have been nice, but the original one also wasn't cloth, so yeah. And that basically wraps it up, my comrades. I forgot something, and you know who that is? The Punisher, yes, that's right. This treasure company also done Punisher, yes, Punisher in Mega Construct Call of Duty style. Now, something very, very unique right here. Punisher now can have two pouches? Whoa! So are they designing an entirely new belt that comes with two pouches on the side? Whoa! Now that right there is revolutionary! I wonder if Mega Constructs will also design a double-sided belt like that, because that would have been super duper cool. I also hope that print they did for the Punisher turns out very well, because you know you wouldn't want the print to be off and smooshed and not detailed and very pixelated. Oh, they were just killed. Also, to me, it looks like they used the Iron Man head mold from the other knockoffs that they have done. But I have to say, this Punisher right here, man, does he look very feisty. Like as if he didn't have a very good day. Anyways, my comrades, that basically wraps up this video now, because now the Punisher's out of the way. Anyways, my comrades, if you enjoyed today's video, be sure to give it a like, and as always, want to see more content from me, a friend of Porcupine, you know what to do, hit subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video, my comrades. Take care, everybody.